you could be the light that shines tonight.